Ciao a tutti, sono Andrea e sono italiano. Hi everyone, I'm Andrea and I'm Italian. So in this second video, I would just want to give you some more details on how we work together in order to develop our project related to climate change. There are two kinds of support we have in order to work together and collaborate across borders online. So the first one is a human touch. So there are two facilitators provided by World Merit Rise Beyond team. And one of the two is Sir, who is going to work with me, my group, and the other group who is going to tackle climate change. And the other one is Matthew, who is working with the other two groups who are going to deal with the issue of gender inequality. They've been really helpful to plan, structure the work and to help us, providing us with information and help when there are some setbacks, some problems related to working across borders with different time zones. And as for the second help, they have provided us with some technological tools that could overcome some of those problems I mentioned above. And in particular, there are three tools, which are Google Drive, Slack, Trello, and I would add to these ones also personal analysis that might help us to structure better work and to develop our project and to have a follow-up about the progress we are making in order to achieve our final goal. So I'm really happy to the support we have, and I think those instruments that they have given us would be really helpful also for our future work together and also for our life beyond this program. See you in the next video. Ciao ragazzi.